on the 3-5 golf.
He was what?
He was working on the rad in 3-5 golf.
Was it? I haven't seen him fucking since he was down by the hooch or whatever. He was doing batteries on
the check the back of the ambulance. He was a hurting individual this morning there.
Find him. Yell for him. He's the only guy down there in the compound.
What fucking got batteries for then?
Go get him.
The green ones.
Where's that boy?
Hey? Call sign he was doing batteries on?
33 Alpha.
Yep.
33 Alpha?
Yep.
Hi, Mom. We're number one.
That is the Cat's number one guy right there.
Who, me?
That is the Cat God. Andy Brimner.
Say hi to the wife, Dave.
Bend over, sweetheart.
Yeah. Hey, Van Horn.
I got more powerful ones at home.
That's not nice, Andy.
But it's his true sentiments towards you. You wouldn't want him to lie with him.
Rock is in the shitter. Just don't hurry it up.
Squeeze her up.
No.
No, sir. We got
a... We got a tight schedule here. We're going to be late because of that.
What's up? Why are you talking?
Hi, Bob.
Okay, what's happening, dude?
How you doing? More broken radios, Bob?
We can solve that. There's a lot of cat gunk in gas. Even lost weight for us, Paulie.
Fuck it. Put it away.
Eh? No, I gained it back.
Did you?
I was down to about 207. Just after Brigade's horse day. And we had the Fall X. Monday thing.
Nothing. I got motor there,
you mean MasterCard motor there, Paul?
No, more.
Okay. Are you ready for me to undress, Bob? Look, no lint in my belly button.
Well, what'd you do the motion today, Paul?
I rushed him into the rack, man. I had to do about 20 minutes worth of work and I fucking was out.
There, are you doing it on purpose?
Yeah, well, yeah, a joke.
Big what? Joke, little joke.
A joke, or is it because you don't like him?
Just a joke.
You just know that I'm running this thing, that's why you're saying that.
What's up?
You know that I'm running this thing, that's why you're saying that. Pardon me? Speaking of dickheads, how you doing, Mark?
That guy.
Thank you.
first time Bob's ever worked.
No, don't give me that shit. This isn't the first time. Let's see if we can get some oil out here, Dave. Oh, must be about that.
A little bit of oil come out there. Little seals are starting to go, I think. Ooh, my fingers froze. Okay, and we're ready to go on the turret now.
No.
Dave. Climb down in the hole, Dave.
Huh?
What? No.
Man, that one's pretty loose, eh? Now, you're probably all wondering, how long do you think this job will take? Well, once we get these two bolts undone, you'd be surprised how little time it takes. And look at that. There she comes. Okay. We're going to need this little Allen key. Take the spacer plate off. Let's go upstairs. Shut it down, Dave.
Gunny stairs.
Yeah. So looks like a lightning is probably fucking attack this
place. Never touched it.
Son of a bitch. Hello.
Hey, Nick.
Sir.
On radio watch?
Yep.
Look at your fucking eyeballs.
What do you mean by that?
Down again, eh, Mark?
Mark?
The Brockies stove.
Pottery awarded medal for bravery. What do you do? Sir? Let's stop. Some guy will shoot his wife. On June 18th.
Yeah, okay. That would be very lovely. It's almost 10:30 and you're just getting out of bed and you tell me that you and Ramsey were not downtown last night. How many clicks did you walk? Paul? How many clicks did you walk?
12.
I would say that's about 12 Ks. That's about from here to the green. Chris, where's everybody at?
Getting high, that's what.
You don't do steroids, do you? Oh yeah, good footage. Where's Don?
Lee Hartwell, doing the engraving thing.
You know, they asked me this club, this job was boring, eh? It's for my 1,000 coin now, wow. It's not coin, it's not
coin. You walk around there and hold it like that.
No, they're not using it? The squatters aren't using it?
No. I'm saying, I don't think...
Goedendag uit Nederland. Mag hier gaan en ik hier twee vragen.
Boy, does he ever look dopey, eh?
Well, Lappy hit his camera, eh? Hits the camera.
You already gave it back.
Oh, you did. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Good job in 10 pounds of silicone.
Break again. Thank you.
Have you guys, are you guys recording?
Bravo could hit it on his leg.
I don't think I'd want to be that old. It's probably down the side.
Yeah, it went down. Oh, they're having a shitty run.
I got that one good. That was a miss.
Ernie's up top.
Again, over top. That's Sabo too, eh? No, you're right.
You must be letting the loaders fire those guys.
No, come on, where's the troop chute? Oh yeah, lovely, lovely. That's beautiful, man. Are the loaders shooting these?
Yeah.
What happened to the troop chute?
It's coming.
Beautiful. Fucking excellent, man. Yeah.
That's a bit of all right, but I think it's dead.
Somebody's firing.
Let me know when he shoots.
Just fired.
Got it. Saving a big burst right for the end. Big one. Big burst.